where you're walking.
Are you okay?
Ina, hi. I'm sorry.
Rick.
Before you tell me to go away, just let me tell you one thing. I know I messed everything up. I have a lot of insecurities, and I do really stupid things sometimes. Well, a lot of the time. All I ever wanted was for you to like me and think that I was cool, which I'm not. And I let a lot of stuff get in the way of the fact that I really like you so much.
Rick, I do think that you're cool.
Yeah.
You're right, though. You are a complete idiot. But I like you. And I heard what you said to your family, and I thought that it showed a lot of character.
Well, I like to help people. Actually, I do. It's not even bullshit. It really does. It does feel good.
Well, I guess we have a lot more in common than I thought.
All lived happily ever after. Well, some more than others.
Annette Stratton Osborne welcomes you to the grand reopening of Hunter, where the men are hot and everything's legal.
I'm gay!
I gathered.
All right, ladies. Next up, we have a new guy.
You told me to get a job.
A job where you keep your clothes on. Look at you. Look at you.
Ladies, I made him do push-ups every single day for the last 7 years, huh?
Ma'am, you're gonna have to sit down.
Young man, is that a boner?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. My mom. Boner. Oh, my God. I'm gonna be so grounded.
I'm a saint, and you, my dear, have been a very naughty little boy.
If it's about the stripping.
No, I'm more concerned with those library books. They're very late,